You had to be there for what? Fucking Pablo. Oh, this is me. Be accepting shit on my shit.
Champions League.
Champions League for what?
I thought, okay, oh, the format is different.
You don't even have a PS4. Just go to that game and play. Stop messing around. Push your buttons.
Yo, can I open the window, please?
Just don't complain, your ass is cold.
Yeah, I know.
Just walk. Just give it a minute. Oh shit, my battery's over there. You opening that bag? Bro, trust me, you're gonna get cold in a second.
I'll turn as soon as it starts off going.
Alright. Hurry up before this pombo shows up, yeah. That this is you. Yours.
If I don't do this, I won't be able to play.
This will be able to play. What the fuck is it? Oh man. Whatever. For Blitz, let's do this damn thing. Juventus. About to whoop your ass with the great Juventus. What? Real Madrid?
Let me go with the hottest team right now then.
The Spurs. What a different jersey, man.
Who came up with that?
Who came up with what?
No, I had a formation.
Oh, I don't know who's a kid on that. Everybody's different, man.
Who's Dembele? Oh, him. No Dembele?
I mean, no Dembele. What, is he gone or something? Maybe he didn't know. That was FIFA 19, nigga.
Oh, okay.
So maybe got updated. Dembele gone. Yep, hurry up. This food will be here.
Let's play. Keep on right back.
I'm about to go take a nap right now.
Let's play.
Jesus. By the time we start this game, I'll be cold. Wait, what the hell? The shit glitch.
Hello everyone, tonight we find ourselves at the beautifully compact home of Juventus here in the Italian city of
I got a 10 on the train and shit.
Chance of progressing.
And the old lady of Italian football going with this starting 11. Wojciech Szczęsny between the posts. Emre Can plays with Miralem Pjanic in central midfield. And leading the line today is Mario Mandzukic. And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Toby Alderweireld plays with Jan Vertonghen at the back. Moussa Sissoko starts with Harry Winks in the engine room, and in a the always dangerous Harry Kane.
Take them on.
Son. Well, unsurprisingly, we're going to focus on Cristiano Ronaldo. What should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, he's arguably one of the best players, if not the best player in the world.
Treasure.
Do you know what, Derek? What his best quality is, he fully understands sex defenders.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Now, what can he do here? And you need your defender to take charge. Well, that's very
Dybala.
Defending, and now they have the ball again. And it's Winks. Throw in here for Spurs.
That should have been in there.
Yeah, it should have looked for a sit-up.
Trippier. Harry Winks now. Sissoko. Trippier now. And a strong tackle. It's with Mandzukic. Cristiano Ronaldo. I must say, the one thing that strikes you when you cover a Juventus match, Lee, is that they are a team for all of Italy, based in Turin, but Italy's club.
Well, absolutely.
And here is Dybala. Nothing wrong with that idea.
You're lucky. You're lucky, there's a trap.
Away. Now, Son. Kane. He had the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back.
Come on, son.
Not to associate Pjanic with errant passes like that. Now Alderweireld. Winks. Now Son. And here's Sissoko. Well, body in the way. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And when you think of Tottenham in the Champions League, your mind gets taken back to that heartbreaker, really, against Juventus in season 2017-2018. It's all about the future, League. Well, Derek, when a team first gets into the Champions League, you're kind of happy just to be there, but I think Tottenham expects a little bit more. Certainly the fans do. Just about to see how the Champions League journey starts this season. Now, Son. Given away by Tottenham.
King, we just gotta make passes because.
It's with Mandzukic. It's with and showing fine vision. Dybala. Can he make this move count?
Oh, jokey.
Lucas. Son. Of the exercise from the Spurs
body
to get it forward, and the
this guy, what are you trying to do?
Pjanic now, Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Matuidi, he's feeling the pressure here. Read it superbly to take back possession. Can they slot it home? And here's Dele Alli.
Give me that. What? Oh, come on! I mean,
is it a pen?
Yeah, he gave me a penalty for that bullshit. You challenged the free kick. No, it's penalty. No way. Yeah.
I hate this penalty shooting.
Oh man. Fucking King. Trash ass.
Do not hit it off target. Pjanic. Emre Can now giving the ball to the opposition that time. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. They're trying to get right into his face. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Pjanic. Matuidi. Now, Son.
Okay, don't pass with Son. Don't pass with Son, Mike.
He's just a thorough reader of the game.
Don't pass.
Watch. See? See? You can't pass the ball.
What do you mean he can't pass the ball? He did. I just did the cover. Jesus. I'm stretching the passes out.
And up for grabs off the keeper. My goodness, Lee. The goalkeeper had his work cut out for him. But
Yeah,
that's what they do. Look at that save. A brilliant effort.
That's why they did a penalty.
It might be the moment to get them ahead. Yeah. Pjanic with a pass, but intercepted. And the referee is...
Got him!
Does he have the
finger
of the goalkeeper? It's opened up for him. Terrific reflex action.
Oh, man. Oh, my God. I had a feeling school was going to go there. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm like, why is this guy going to turn around and pass it back to that idiot? I'll give it to you.
Together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Dele Alli now. João Cancelo. Dybala. Emre Can. Now Matuidi. Lost possession. Sissoko. Others to play it to. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah.
Given away. And Tottenham make progress. But what can they put? And close to goal. And a goal that is.
Show him the leg. Show him the leg, son. Show him the leg. There you go. That's the leg that scored. That is the leg. Show him the leg.
Hurry up so I can go score with you, Bishop. Should have scored my goal.
Underway once more. Tottenham have the lead.
The hell? Where the fuck were you going?
João Cancelo. Bonucci. Dybala.
Give me that.
Pjanic. Here's Ronaldo. Alexandro. Now Matuidi.
What? Yo, my control is fucked. Seriously. Man, how did that boy end up there? Shocking.
Dele Alli now.
Get.
Now Harry Kane. He's in with a chance. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Lucas prepared to fire. And a no-nonsense clearance. And Lucas... will he play it in? Not messing around with that clearance.
Get that ball. Oh!
Trippier now. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Pjanic now.
Wow.
It's with João Cancelo.
Fuck it.
Mandzukic. Dybala. Now, what can he do here?
Oh! Damn it.
Ball lost by Juventus. Now Sissoko. Cristiano Ronaldo.
No, man. Yo, this controller is pissing me off.
Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. João Cancelo. Pjanic. Emre Can. He's done well to continue his run here, Pjanic. So a throw in here.
Jesus. Yo.
Don't blame the controller, my guy.
You don't use it? You don't use it on pass the ball?
Pjanic. How's Sissoko? Lucas.
Ah!
Bust him.
So 20 minutes to go.
Let's go.
Plattered away. How's Sissoko? He's given it away.
Wow. Damn.
Can he make this
get
move?
That ball. Try to pass it straight.
You ever use it,
come on, son.
Sissoko. And it's Winks. Effective challenge. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Now, Son. Well, great read there to intercept.
Son can't pass the ball in this game, man.
Ooh.
Harry Winks now. Vertonghen. Son seducing with his passing. The end product just wasn't there.
Get the ball!
Sissoko.
Thank you.
And dispossessed. With Mandzukic. Given away by Tottenham. Intelligent threaded pass here. He's managed to get in behind. Still a chance. Oh, maybe the equaliser.
Yes. I almost missed that too. He almost kicked it up. Show him the leg. Yeah, that's it. Show him the leg. You gotta hit that trail. I almost kicked that out of the net.
And on this occasion he does, and he scores. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. What a piece. It's with Joao Cancelo. Now Matuidi.
Wow.
Emre Can giving the ball to the opposition that time. And here's Dele Alli. A really sumptuous
nice
ball. Lightning fast reflexes to preserve the parity.
I thought it was going to be the winner. But hats off to the keeper.
Here's Ronaldo.
Oh, oh my gosh, I'm going to lose this game.
He has time to play it over. Well, planted away. Man.
Okay, that was my bad. That one was fucking horrible. That one that went to the goalie.
Kane.
Ah.
Lucas. Dele Alli. And here's Sissoko.
Let's make some soaps. Oh, no wonder. No wonder. It's still playing the same formation that I switched it off to. My God.
So it's a tad as fuck. It looks like.
Bernardeschi, and plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position, playing with purpose and control. Chiellini given away by Tottenham.
Oh my God, it was supposed to go to that guy. Cold, man. God damn.
You're not done smoking though.